Want the widgets in your stories or analytic applications to work in sync with each other? In SAP Analytics Cloud, you can apply linked analysis, which enables changes in one widget to drive what data is shown in other widgets. By default, applying filters or drilling in a widget, such as a chart, table, or geomap, affects only that specific object. However, when setting up your story, you can change that by applying linked analysis. You can choose to have the widget drive changes to all related widgets in the story, all widgets on this page, or specific widgets. When you choose this option, you can see which widgets can be connected. Only widgets that are based on the same model or dataset, or where models or datasets are linked based on a shared dimension, are available. Some chart types are not supported. You can also elect to have any new widgets that you add in the future included in the selection, and specify whether these connected widgets will be filtered when you select the data point, or when you apply the filter or drill. Now, when you change this widget, the other widgets update to match. However, keep in mind that the other widgets are not yet set up to drive linked analysis, so changes to them aren't reflected across the page until you enable linked analysis for them. For tables, you can also use the table to control which measures are displayed in the other widgets. In analytic applications, you can set up linked analysis using settings like those found in stories. Alternatively, you can use the diagram view to add source and target widgets for a specific widget in a graphical interface. Or take a more holistic view and set up complex interactions between all widgets. This view can also be accessed from the toolbar. Keep in mind that linked analysis cannot be applied to widgets in pop-ups. For more details on how to apply linked analysis in your stories and analytic applications, check out the help topic links in the description and try it for yourself today.